I am here this afternoon to praise the Lord with you. I've been in my cabin here for the last 3 days. I've been in the woods. I've been praying. I've been seeking the Lord. I've been asking him for help and for guidance. I leave for about 12 days starting tomorrow morning early. I head to New Orleans. There's so much stuff that's going on. There's so much goodness. There's so much love. But what I heard from him was keep going. I was so tired. I had hit a wall. I was done. I was just like, I can't do this anymore. And I swear I heard him say to me, keep going. Don't you stop. And then my spiritual father, thank you, John, sent me this. I'm so in love. This is Matthew 5:14. Your lives light up the world. For how can you hide a city that stands on a hilltop? And who would light a lamp and then hide it in an obscure place? Instead, it's placed where everyone in the house can benefit from its light. Come on, Jesus. I can't even. So don't hide your light. Let it shine brightly before others so that your commendable works will shine as light upon them. And then they will give their praise to your Father in heaven. This is why I do it. This is why I sing about Jesus, because he not only saved my life, but he saved yours.
Woo! Thank you, Jesus.